I can see why. The warrior monk Binke swam it from the mainland all the way here for us.
Shoot on horseback.
Quiver, or satchel. Only the best for you. I hope it helps.
I'll make an offer for your good.
Thief, looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. I can end your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I've gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family. Stolen all they had. I refused to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death, but you can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai. Show me where the others are. We'll do it together. Let's go. If you have information I can use, tell me.
Of course. I know this camp well.
What's in there?
That's where the bastards sleep.
That building near the water.
It's where they keep what they steal.
Is anyone inside?
That belongs to their leader, Gorachi. He's the worst of them all.
They're outside the main camp.
Lookouts. Should take them out first.
It's a bigger camp than I expected. These bandits are a threat to the whole prefecture. Let's go.
We're doing it! They're all going to die!
What? Back!
Had to be.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
is here. Any idea where they went?
I should have been dead when you first found me.
You avenged your family, Gomyo.
With your help, my lord. And now, I beg one last favor. Don't leave my body with this filth.
I won't. Seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Jin.
Yuna. I didn't expect to find you here.
I'd leave if I could.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. Anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
This way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai. What do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards! Help! There's trouble!
Get ready!
Samurai!
Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away, like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies. Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin. You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka, for every scar they gave us, for every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water, make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep. Without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin. If it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Thank you. Work faster!
Rations. I'll feed them another way. Remember your friendship. The guts are deep inside Mongol enemies.
You're dead, samurai!
Nobody!
Samurai!
With the Mongol forces, we could overtake the main roads, dominate the trade routes.
Your head for your cruelty. Two brothers to go. You deserve worse. Now for your head. One brother left.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Work faster! A Mongol friend are hungry and deep. Can't produce today's rations.
fear you. And Yuchbish.
Your head. Leave the rest for the insects. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Is it done?
He'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Otsuna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
Thank you.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head-on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Otan will feel the same.
This way. Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. Let's go.
Stand and fight!
Don't see the Black Wolf.
The coward likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
We can use that rowboat. Quickly. Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children!
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years! You held me and Taka captive, sold us to the Mamushi slave farm!
Taka... he was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
Yuna, he's yours.
Yeah! Get off this boat. Burn it.
Altan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin. What the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Tucker doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Save Taka. And I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Mm-hmm.